Hello everyone, I'm Pat. Today I'm going to be showing you the 1990 Ford E350 motorhome. Starts up with no problems. Has 46,000 miles on it, original miles. Since we're back here, let's show you the compartments. So inside here, it's got your sewage hose, regular hose. Came with this grate right here and couple of these. I don't know exactly what that is for. Inside here is the pilot burner. Below here is an outlet. Storage space underneath. And under here is your propane. There's where the fill would go. Over there, another big storage space. It's got the awning. It does operate good. I would show you, but I need more than myself to help me get it down. It's kind of hard when I'm got to hold the camera. All right, let's come inside. We'll start in the back. Got the mattress back here, and it did come with bedding. Looks like a whole set for the of sheets for it. They do look clean. And then here, cabinet with storage space. lot of storage down here as well. And another closet right here inside of this one. Has a little TV and looks like a DVD player back there. And then a few more shelves down below. Down here is the fuse box. Got the shower in here. Bathroom. Refrigerator and freezer. Got an ice pack. It's got the couch here. This is a fold-out bed. And you got another one here. This can come up and be two chairs here, and a table. However, the table doesn't have the appropriate latches for it. There's supposed to be two somewhere around here. They don't have it, so you can only do it into a bed, or pull the table out of the center and you'll have two seats. And then more storage space up here. Over here as well. And then up here, you can have either storage space or it's another bed. This here, even moves down so you can fit maybe even two adults up there. Got the stove and oven. Here it comes, or it even comes with some cooking ware. Inside here, it's got the microwave and the toaster. And then down here, more storage space. passenger seat. Very good condition. Driver's seat, also very good condition. Engine's running smoothly. Okay, let's check the lights real quick. Headlights and the left turn signal. We've got the rear running lights and left turn signal. High beams in the right turn. And the rear right turn. Alright, so the radio works. Let's try the AC real quick. And the AC is blowing out cold. Let's try the heat. It is blowing out hot. Okay, I think we're ready to go for a test drive. blades do work. All right. So that was just the radio powering down. So I want to show you, we have a couple set of keys here. We have two sets of keys for door and ignition. There's going to be this one key here. That's for the lock on the side door. Then you have two keys for all the smaller locks on all the compartments. So that was the 1990 Ford E350 motorhome by Four Winds. I hope this video has answered any questions you have about the vehicle. Don't forget to like and subscribe to our YouTube channel and click that bell so you can receive notifications. Thank you for your time, and I hope you enjoy the rest of your day.